as I in hoary winter night stood shivering in the snow, surprised I was with sudden heat which made my heart to glow. And lifting up a fearful eye to view what fire was near, a pretty babel burning bright did in the air appear, whose scorched with excessive heat such floods of tears did shed, as though his blood should quench his flames with which his tears were fed. Alas, quoth he, but you live on in fiery heats, I fry, yet none approach to warm their hearts, or feel my flame but I. My fault has blessed the furnaces, the fuel wounding falls. Love is the fire, and so shame and scorns, the fuel justice bear on, and mercy blows the coals. The metal in this furnace will torment defiled souls. For which as now on fire I am, to work them to their good, so will I melt into a bath to wash them in my blood. With this he vanished out of sight, and swiftly shrunk away, and straight I called unto mind that it was Christmas Day.